Hello guys, what's up beautiful people all around the world. Welcome back to Rangkita channel with me, Ray. In here for today's session video, we are going to react. This is Felipe, okay? And this is his song, Fake Faces, official music video. This is also the first time that I reacted to Felipe. I don't know what is he from. Probably from Korea, China, Japan, I don't know. So this is Felipe, Fake Faces, okay, official music video. Alright guys, without any further ado guys, let's get to it. 3, 2, 1, play. Is this, I think this is not K-pop, right? It's more like a rock music kind of thing. I thought it was like K-pop thing, because probably from the thumbnail, it looks like some kind of like, you know, K-pop idol singer or something like that. But it's actually kind of rock song, Felipe. With tattoos, because like there's no way any K-pop members or idols, they have like tattoo, a lot of tattoos, at least like one small tattoo, but he has like a lot of tattoos, so I'm sure it's not K-pop. Probably he's from, I don't know, maybe he's from Thailand or Philippines, guys. I don't know, is this like actually ex-member of, you know, idols before or whatever? Because his face kind of pretty too. But with tattoos, and he sings it really aggressive, which is like very powerful and strong, you guys. Oh my god. So yeah, you got my point. Yes, where should I go? Oh my gosh. Oh my god, a lot of his movement is kind of like make me confused a bit. Because his movement is like, imagine if you just like watch that movement and you being like, oh my god, a little dizzy. Imagine if you feel him right now making this music video. It must be super dizzy, you know. Oh my god, Felipe, work. Why you look like that SB19 member? I don't know all of the SB19, do you know, it's like Filipino boy band, I think. F-pop, maybe Filipina pop. There's like one member that kind of looks like him. Is it him? I don't know. Is it him? I don't know. Yes. Ooh, so strong. Fake faces come and go. So probably like this song is like, he's kind of a tyrant of fake faces, you guys, just like you guys. He's tired of people have like two faces, fake, like they look sweet and kind in the front of you, but they backstab you in the behind, you know. They talk bad about you in the back. He's sick of these people, you guys. Be real, be real. So that's why you need to be real, okay? Work. Fake faces come and go. Fake faces come and go. Oh my god, he's running. He's not from SB19 or what? He's a soloist. Because the music is so different. The music is very rock and very different. Because I thought he was like the one who's from SB19, which have like similar face. Probably different people, you know. He kind of looks like Filipino or Thailand, and the music's like, you know, rock and just like so cool, so aggressive. Fake smiling faces. People want you just to make it. Yes. So tired of it all. So that's why he hates fake people. There's in this world a lot of fake people. They've been like smiling to you like, oh my god, so pretty. Oh my god, you're so beautiful. Oh my god. But oh my god, it's so ugly. I hate it. They're just fake, you know. We don't like fake people. It's like we want you to be real. Be real. Just be real, okay? Yes, Felipe. They just want to use him. Oh my god. Yes, run, 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 run. Oh my, he looks possessed. Seriously, when he do that kind of thing, you know, it's gonna look like he's, I don't know, possessed by demon. Because, yo, Philip, that was amazing. I love it. It's like, you know, so cool, so aggressive, and a bit dizzy when he's like. But it's okay. We understand. It's like because you want to, you know, associate your movement with the music. Okay. So this is Request by Philip. I love it. What do you guys think about the performance? Please comment down below, guys. And also, I hope you guys enjoy watching this reaction video from me. I'm signing out. I'll see you guys later in my next reaction video. Bye bye.